Good morning, ladies and gents. Gex here, jumping into the enviable shoes of Hugh Hefner, but the dearly departed Hugh Hefner, to give this game a crack, which I've never played before. It's Playboy the Mansion, which a friend of mine played it, or used to play it, a bit back in the day, and she said it's a bit like a sort of cross between Theme Hospital and The Sims, kind of, but anyway, we're going to kind of give it a go. Let's have a quick peek at extras. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, there's DLC? What? Okay, let's try that again. We had an epic crash then when I went into the extras menu, so I'm not going to do that. But, like I said, I've never played this before, so I'm hoping there's a tutorial, because I looked through the book, and it looks like it's freaking complicated. So, let's go for... Yeah, by the way, this is an 18-rated game, so if you kind of object to this kind of Playboy-type stuff... you probably haven't clicked on this video unless you're fine with it, but there are some people that do have a bit of a problem with this. So, obviously, if it's not your cup of tea, then click away. But anyway, we're going to jump straight into this. As I say, I don't know any of these. There is a complicated manual that I think has a few misprints, because it seems to say that... This is, I say, Xbox played on a 360, this is. It does seem to say that several... buttons do the same thing, so I think there might be some slight misprints there, but I don't know. Anyway, I might be wrong, but if there's a tutorial, it would be lovely. 1926 Marston. Okay, fair enough. I bet he's got a few quid now, hasn't he? Anyway, we're going to jump into this. Mission 1, launch the... Okay, so we actually move... Oh, hello.
So glad you're home. Dick, Playboy's chief of staff.
I can't hear you, love.
Your first issue on the stand soon. There's a lot of work to do before then, though. We'll need to get this place spruced up, hire a photographer, and get a centerfold shot. Of me, I hope.
Of me, I hope. Okay.
Remember, Hef, you can check out your goals or get help at any time by going to your own personal Hef screen. Just press left on the directional pad to get there.
I knew it was left. It says down in the manual. Anyway, Okay, what can I do? How do I hire a photographer? I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go into the house. I'd say I literally have no idea. No. Oh, hang on. Right.
This is the roster screen. Here you can hire and fire staff, invite people to parties, and check out all kinds of personal information about the people you know, or hope to.
Yeah, apparently this has got...
...to navigate the menu and press the A button to hire a particular character. Try finding a journalist and a photographer.
Okay, so we need a journalist and a photographer. Nurse required in pharmacy, and we will... Hang on. No. Playmate. No. That's not what I want. It said... Oh, hang on. Here we go. Right. Kurt Britt is a photographer. And we need a journalist as well, don't we? Hire. How do I... Oh, okay. Journalists require a desk to work. Purchase a desk for the journalist and place it in the upper mansion's Playboy office. If you don't have an upper mansion, buy stairs and build it. Okay, right, well, we've done that. Let's also get a... Jesus, he's expensive, isn't he? We're going to get Luz Reeves, who's an Aries, same as me. Anyway, I guess so. Yep, okay, so we've got... Oh, hang on, I didn't actually... Oh, balls, no. I didn't mean to press this button! Hang on, wait. Go back. I wanted to hire... Wrong button. I wanted to hire that one as well. Oh, I can't until I've actually... How do I... Oh, hang on, right. Okay, left and right triggers let you move from subscreen to subscreen.
...to navigate the menu and press the A button to see and purchase items in a particular category. Try buying a few things.
Yeah, alright. Right, so we need... Hang on, we need stairs, first of all, don't we? Oh, hang on, stairs. Right. Which is cheaper? Let's go for the normal staircase. How do I... Oh. Hang on, I've got stairs! Oh, you gimp. Hang on. You said... How do I go upstairs in this... In the thingy? Hang on. Maybe I have to go upstairs myself. Can he literally not run? No. Staircase. Climb stairs. Seriously, you've got to do it in this way. Oh, are you serious? He's going to do this every time. Interesting loading screens. I like it. It's almost got a Disney Infinity kind of thing. It's like Disney Infinity for grown-ups. Oh, sorry. I thought I had a weird issue going on there. Oh, yeah, obviously the music's going to get... I'd probably get
back here, Hef. Playboy magazine's chief of staff. I'm ready to get rolling, but we need to set up the office first. Let's start with a staff desk for our future journalist to work from. Now, in addition to staff desk, you'll eventually want to set up a photo shoot lab here, too. There are all kinds of props we can buy to make our photo shoots the best they can be.
Okay. Right, so I need a staff desk. Can that go anywhere, or... See, this seems an unusual place to put it in the bedroom, but anyway, it doesn't matter. Right, we'll put a staff desk again. Anyway, office. What? I want a desk. Where's the staff desk? Hang on. Assorted. Now, it's got to be this one. Hang on. Entertainment, bed, bath, no. Arrange. No, I don't want to do that. Hang on. What am I doing? Assorted. Oh, hang on. No, that's not right either. Oh, here we go. Oh, I didn't know that. It's bloody... Right, hang on. Rotate. I didn't realise there were subcategories of it as well. Yeah! 2 points. I don't know what that means, but anyway. Right, so we've got one of those. We can also put walls in. Somewhere. Walls. See, I kind of want to separate. What? Hang on. I kind of want to... I don't want to, like, box him in per se, but... Yeah, there we go. Right. Done. Okay, done. Go back. So now...
Steve Martinez here, your archives manager. When you complete certain goals, you'll gain reward points. You can use these points to buy archive material or cheats. Just go to the extras menu off the pause menu.
If I go to the extras menu, the game's gonna crash, mate, so I can't do that. Right, I need to hire... This one, wasn't it? Journalist. Yeah! Nice, so he can go there, and he can go to his... Right. Okay, what else can we buy? Let's have a look. Here he comes. Let's have a look what else we can buy. We need more stuff downstairs, I think. Sleigh bed? That's awesome. Nice, King John. I mean, this has got potential. There's a lot of options in here. Soundproof bed, that's hilarious. Okay, so we also need... If we are going to throw a party... Oh, no, he needs to do the thingy first, doesn't he? He needs to actually make an issue first.
Hi, Hef. Playboy Bunny Victoria Fuller here. If you want to learn the basics of conversation and the HUD, find me. Then press the A button to talk with me and select my name.
Okay. Where are you going, mate? You go and make an issue. Hang on. Ask to write article. Oh god. Okay, focus. TV and movies, sports, music, politics, tech and toys. Let's do, I don't know. Let's do TV and movies. Okay, just to start with. Oh, hello. Hello, love. Victoria Fuller.
Excellent. This is the conversation and action menu.
Right.
Here you can talk to someone or command them to do things. The symbols on the options represent the different conversation types you can have. Having casual, professional, and romantic conversations allows you to build relationships and to satisfy your conversation.
Hang on, I saw this.
You can see these drive capsules on the right of the conversation HUD. People also have entertainment, development, and leisure drives that are satisfied by using objects. You can see these drive capsules on the left of the conversation HUD. In the center of these drives, you'll see a person's mood. You want to keep a person's mood high by making sure their drives are satisfied and by solving any problems the person might talk to you about. Feel free to...
My God, are you still talking?
It was great talking to you, Hef.
Okay, we'll do a friendly handshake. The bump set spike article finished. I don't know what that is. Okay. Right, so we've just done a handshake. Oh, that's that one, the Marcus thing you did. Wow, we're losing money here, aren't we? We used nearly a quarter of our money already, we haven't really done. Okay, casual talk. Let's just see what happens. We'll just do a quick casual chat, you see. Okay, we got I'm not sure if it's because I got the volume down or if they're speaking in Simglish, I don't know. Hang on, there must be a sprint. I just need to check see if there's a sprint button. I think there must be. Well, there isn't. Apparently, Hugh is too. He's too important to rush. He doesn't do rushing. What's out here? Okay, sweet FA. Right, we could. What else can we build up here? So we've got a sort of a music system there ish. Could probably do with. Let's go downstairs. Descends. I like the way you have to tell him to descend the stairs. You can't just walk downstairs. Anyway. Marilyn Monroe was the first Playboy centerfold. I think I knew that, although I sounded surprised when I read that. I know, but I'm pretty sure I knew that. But anyway. Good old Playboy. But yeah. I remember my other half at the time, Jemzy, who's on the channel, used to like the, what was it called? Girls of the Playboy Mansion, which was a bit like a kind of what would you call it? Like a reality show, I guess. Oh, hello. Right, we've got a bar. Okay, some ladies have turned up. We've got some music. What's in here? Okay, hang on. Right, what else can we decorate with? Entertainment. Food trolley. I mean, that might be quite good. We could put a food trolley somewhere. I guess. Near the bar, maybe? Sort of, maybe? Is that a really bad place to put it? I don't think it's a great place, is it? They only need one, don't they, I think. I don't know what I'm doing. Flat screen TV. Again, not cheap. Oh! What have I pressed? I don't know what that did. Can that go on the wall? Apparently it can't go on the wall. Okay, I was thinking it could. Okay, apparently not. We've got a classic bar. DJ station. Now, DJ station might be quite good, but in the right room. Actually, we could put it outside. I'm hoping that rain isn't going to be an issue. Although, okay, let's just pan out as much as we can. Yeah, oh, there's a food thing there, I see. But, let's get a DJ station. That's going to be too big. No, it isn't! That goes nicely there. Boom. Do we need an actual DJ, though? Presumably we do. Hang on. Journalist. Peggy Licks. I like it. Marianne Gravett. Sabrina Baller. She Baller. He's another journalist, isn't he? So we can't really use him. Wouldn't hurt to have another playmate about, I guess. Jesus! She's not cheap, is she? Let's hire this one. She's a bit cheaper. Right. Sorry, that music is... I'm just going to see if I can turn the music volume down. Because it's a little bit quiet. Oh, also, I might put subtitles on because I can't hear them very well. We can save any time. I like it. I quite like it, this, I have to say. Let's see.
This is the Playboy magazine screen.
I know.
This is the cornerstone of your empire. You can check out the current cover and
okay.
Centerfold.
Oh yeah, we need to do content,
the current state of the market, and your to-do list, which Dick Rosenzweig, your chief of staff.
Oh god, I got a to-do list. Okay, cover shot not selected, interview not selected. Okay. How do I? Hang on.
This is the content screen. Use the directional pad to navigate the menu. For photo shoots, move
what?
The directional pad left or right to select the exact picture you want. Try to remember you need 6 things to complete an issue. A Girls Of pictorial, a centerfold shoot, a cover shoot, an essay,
okay.
An interview, and an article.
Okay, we can do that. Right. Okay, centerfold. Let's get a centerfold done. Cover shot. No. How do I do that? Hang on. There's a way. Who the hell are these? Oh, hang on. These are celebrities. Do I invite? Oh, okay. So once I've thrown a party, I then invite them. Okay. Right. How do I actually do a... Hello, love. Peggy Licks. Conversation. Change outfit. Yep. You can't have a riding jacket. Rhinestone Playboy. Maybe. Sleeveless print. Square front dress. That might be quite good. That's a little bit... Yeah, maybe not. Well, at least we know that that's an option. Oh, sorry. That'll do. I ain't got time to faff about with that, have I? And in fact, you can change quite a lot of stuff, apparently. Anyway, that'll do. Oh, hang on. I didn't do it. Did I?
Excellent. Will this be a day?
No. Didn't mean to do that. The D-pad doesn't bloody work. Right, change outfit. Okay, hang on. Yeah, you've got to click on accept, I think. There we go. Right. Okay, enjoy yourself. Mingle. See this one? Did she say she was going to do a... I can go to the bar as well. Oh, hang on. Oh, request centerfold. Actually, that's a point. We should really have a studio or something set up, shouldn't we? Hang on. Can I... Oh, there's a room in here. Ah, here we go. Okay. Is that... Hang on. I might look a little bit kind of... Hang on, what can we do here? Wall art, decorative... Games. Games is like backgammon. Really? Oh, for God's sake, how old school. Could put a nice rug down. Don't want to hurt their knees. No, we don't want any of that. Hang on. Hef and friend. Bunny plaque. Hang on, I tell you what, let's go speak to her again and we'll do the get off. We'll do the centerfold and we'll see if we need to set up a studio or not. Interrupt, yes please. Seriously? Come on, love. Oi! I know she can't move. Come on. Get up! Love, you're getting paid for this. I don't think she liked that. Oh, she didn't like that at all. Wow, okay, right. Sorry, love, but... let's do it in the upper mansion. There is a bed upstairs, we can do that. Ever since I was a kid, sex. That's the way I think it should be. So, we'll head upstairs. I assume there's a studio. We might have to actually make one, I don't know. From Argentina, Australia, Austria. Right, continue. Oh! What? Okay. Oh, I see, I think. I have no idea what's going on. Ray Bradbury. Oh, really? Originally appeared in Playboy. Well, I never. Wardrobe, hang on. Oh, this is a centerfold, so it has actually got to be, basically, yeah. Don't want glasses. You can't even see any bloody earrings. Necklace. You could have a little necklace. Gold choker. Pearl choker. Fancy choker. Let's give her that one. Okay. Oh, she did a kind of wink. Let's give us a pose, love. Oh, hang on. Where are you going? Love, where are you going? Don't go over to the desk. That doesn't look good over there. There's somebody trying to work on there. Pose isn't actually pose. Pose is actually... Oh, hello. Position. Ah, no. Okay, that wasn't good. Ah, there we go. Can I move? Oh, I can sort of move. Okay, I don't know how many I'm supposed. Oh, eight. I see. No, I've gone the wrong way. Hold it. Damn it! She had her eyes shut. Okay, these aren't fantastic shots, but anyway. I want you to kind of face the other. That's eight, isn't it? Oh, I can move it this way as well. Didn't realise that. That'll do. Most of them are the same, but anyway, I mean, it's a centerfold, so we only need one shot, so technically, I suppose I just picked one out of those eight, I guess? I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, my friend Chloe that played this said that it crashed quite a lot, so yeah, don't be surprised if it does. I should probably regularly save for when the inevitable crashes happen. Hey! Jamming in the basement. Okay, so we've done...
You have all the content you need, you're ready to publish that first issue.
Am I?
Hey, Hef. Jenny here. We just got a call from Jack Hammer, the lead singer of the Rockstars. He and his twin girlfriends have heard a thing or two about the mansion and are dying to see it. They should be here any minute. That's Jenny Lewis, Hef. She's the director of guest relations here at the mansion.
All right.
She'll help you with everything from party invitations to guest selection.
Okay. I feel I need more. Hang on. Wall art. I think we should. Yeah. There we go. I chuck one of them on the wall. Why not? Just to show off. Right, we've got... Okay, we've got a dining roomy area. It's a little bit bare, I've got to say. Like the girls. But, and we've got that room with the rug. We've got a DJ set thing outside. Hang on. An issue. Centerfold is done. How do you select the centerfold then? Hang on, it's got to be pink. It's got to be pink. There we go. Okay, so... Oh, we've done that, I think. Yeah, we've done that, done that. Did we do a cover shoot? I don't remember doing that. Okay, fair enough. Article, sexy beach volleyball special, centerfold. Okay, not fantastic. I think that's... Oh no, sod it, that'll do. Right, that's done. Article. Cover shoot. That'll do. Essays done. Interviews done. Playboy explores the female form and pictorial. Think. So is that... Hang on. Go to print. There we go. So we've kind of... Okay, superstar. Giovanni Bolero sits down with Playboy. Head to toe, Playboy explores the female form. Best party jokes. I can't quite read the other bit of writing. Inside holiday... Holiday? Hollywood with someone or other. Kelly Caliente revealed. Okay. Go to print. Congratulations, you've shipped the January issue. I'll let you know when it hits the newsstand. So now. Yeah! Look at it. I could have been Hugh Hefner in another life. We made 68 grand. That's not too bad. That's pretty good. A new item unlocks. First issue. Sweet! Should we try and do a party? Should we see what happens? What could go wrong? That's not the right button. Again, not the right button. Hang on. Oh no, I need to speak to what's-her-face. Where's she gone? Wait, actually I'm going to save because the game's making some funny sounds. Hang on. Nice, we got our first issue out. Sweet! I knew I should have been a journalist. Oh, is she in there? I don't know what the green halo things mean. Where's that other... Has she gone upstairs? Oh, she might be upstairs, actually. Hugh, can you please walk a little bit quicker? This is getting ridiculous. Oh, no, it's just there. Excellent. Will this be a day or an evening? It'll be an evening party. Should I suggest the guests wear? It's casual. Do you like to choose the guests, or would you like me to select a good mix? Go ahead, Jenny, you can pick them. I check those I think we should invite in the celebrity and staff list. Nice. Your guests for this party, and I'll send the invitation. What? I thought you were doing it. Okay, bump bridges, I like it. Not in mansion. And how many? I've got to invite... Oh, two more. Francesco Mouse. How do I know if they're... Because it said something about... Oh, he dislikes sports. Okay. Right. Inventor. See, he doesn't dislike anything. So we need one more. And he just dislikes politics, doesn't he? Okay, dislikes... Oh, she's a comedian, but she dislikes sexuality, fair enough. Jessica Knox. Jessica Knockers. Business tycoon. She's got no dislikes, so we'll pick her as well. Start party.